What's up, Ticket Fam? This is your boy Denoch, and once again, I'm going to bring you another unboxing. This time, it's going to be Fable 3. Alright, let's do this. I just got it from Amazon, so let's see. Look at that. Alright. Fable 3. Limited collector's edition. Looks like a book and everything. Alright, let's open it up. Let's see, how do you open this? The game. Let's see what else we have. We got the coin. Good. Evil. Playing cards. Alright, let's see. Game. See what we have here. We got our disc. Let's see. Bonus content. We got a couple of these. We'll see what that is later on. Potions, power suits, tattoos, and another dog. Alright. Our instruction book. And let's see what else we got. That's it. Can't see anything else around here. Nothing else you can fit here. You got the book hidden compartment, which is this little compartment right here. Playing cards designed by Lionhead. The metal double-sided yield seal coin right here. And exclusive downloadable extras, which we have here. Which also comes with a new quest, a new region, and a new outfit. And even a new dog breed. Alright. So there you have it. That's all there is. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna be playing this real soon. And yeah. Alright, this has been Denoch, and I'll see you guys later.